Oh, okay. Boop. Love that sound. I don't think they ever changed it from Half-Life 2 to Half-Life Alyx. What's the elevator for? Lovely. What kind of explosive? Why did I ever cheat? Oh, hello. Why did I ever cheat in this game? It was so nice. Because I remember fucking just flying through the game because I just did that. I get smushed. Fuck! Trying to figure that out. On the road again. On the rail again. Catch a whiz. Get out! Thank you. I don't like how not smooth this thing is. But hey, this is 1998, so. Gun it. Eh. Oh, okay. But I say, is this gonna go off? No, you sound good. Hey, man. Oh, fuck, it takes two. Okay, so I don't need the thing anymore. It's broken. Yeah. What's that? Sure. Who will pay? Me? Oh, you're dead. That worked. I remember watching a video of a complete overhaul of the game where they added multiple new enemies and expanded out the campaign. You like that? Suddenly. Can I just... No. Yep. Okay, check in. What the thing just said? In it. Any health over here? Ah! I passed it. I'm gonna get 33 more health. Yeah. Launch! I shot the rock. Look at it. You can shoot it. And it's buried. All right, so where do I go now? Can't exactly go anywhere from here. And here comes music. Hey, fuck you. Oh, shit. Apprehension is this chapter's name, huh? Obviously, I can't go here. Fuck. Don't close the damn door. I mean, I mean, I don't understand. I threw it up. I don't. Got it. Thank you. We're gonna be fighting zombies now. I'm down with that. Damage on that, that's stupid. Move, goddamn. Whee! Out of the water. Big Bowie. Matter.
Did you see it? They said it was hauled from the Challenger Deep. I'm positive that beast never swam in terrestrial waters until a week ago. There's a tranquilizer gun in the shark cage, but I'm not sure it would work on this species. You're welcome to try.
Challenger run? That's the first. Oh my god. That was the first thing they did whenever they... So the Challenger went into the Marianas Trench. Go ahead and save it. I think I gotta go this way. Want that extra ammo? Looks like I gotta end it here. I made some pretty good progress, I think. I don't know how much longer the game is. Yeah. With that being said, I am going to end it here. Slippery right there. And we'll continue going through Black Mesa. With that being said, my name is Michael Lager. This has been Half-Life 1. I will see every single one of you little mics up here in the next video. Bye-bye.